It's Monday. Let's take a deep breath in. Exhale. Think about what went well over the weekend. It's a great way to start the week, thinking about what went well. When you have that in your mind, give God thanks as we start the day. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. St. Paul tells us today that we are all given gifts from the Holy Spirit. Listen to this reading. A reading from the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. Now there are varieties of gifts, but the same Spirit. And there are varieties of services, but the same Lord. And there are varieties of activities, but it is the same God who activates all of them in everyone. To each is given the manifestation of the Spirit for the common good. To one is given through the Spirit the utterance of wisdom, and to another the utterance of knowledge according to the same Spirit, to another faith by the same Spirit, to another gifts of healing by the one Spirit, to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another the discernment of spirits, to another various kinds of tongues, to another, the interpretation of tongues. All these are activated by one and the same Spirit, who allots each one individually, just as the Spirit chooses. The Word of the Lord. Think about this silently in your heart. How do you use your God-given gifts? In your wisdom, O God, you have given us various gifts. May we honor you by using our talents and strengths to serve you and one another. Through Christ our Lord.
我们的天父，愿你的名受显扬，愿你的国来临，愿你的旨意奉行在人间，如同在天上。求你今天赏给我们日用的食粮，求你宽恕我们的罪过，如同我们宽恕别人一样。
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. 我宣誓效忠美丽共和国旗及其所代表的共和国，将以庇护
The week is critical thinking. It means the objective analysis and evaluation of an issue in order to form a judgment.
And we have some birthdays today. We have Lulu Queller's birthday in 6th Mandarin, and Zachariah Nunes and Zelina Nunes in TK Mandarin. So Lulu, Zachariah, and Zelina, we wish you a wonderful birthday and sending you some virtual high fives. Hooray! Don't forget, boys and girls, today is the last day to bring in your Valentines, because on Thursday and Friday of this week is the day to pick up your bag of the Valentines from all your friends.
Hot off the press.
Issue number 2
of the Panther Times is now available.
Make sure to pick up your copy.
Keep a lookout
for the virtual copy as well.
See you on the next issue.
Go Panthers.
We are children of God. We are teachers, learners, and peacemakers. We will be safe, be respectful and kind, be problem solvers, be good decision makers.